This code sample is a small demonstration for using the keyword dynamic. Marking a variable as dynamic means that the exact type of that variable will be defined during the execution of the code. Here in this case, in according with the input, the type of OB will be dog or cat or cow. Let's see how does it work. I execute the code. I will be asked to enter a text. I will enter the text cow. And as you can see, the output includes the word moo.